Yeah.
And now, our feature presentation.
White world. All of us also today is still mental slaves of the white world.
slave master. What a half a slave master. And in fact, why we're 9, 10, and 20,000 miles away in order to fight and defend the slave master. I pray that you turn around. So this, the honor of Elijah Muhammad teaches us, is our religion. It is a good religion. This religion means submit. This religion means surrender. This religion means to obey. This religion means peace. This religion means righteousness. This is actually the religion of God himself. Not only that, but the Honorable Elijah Muhammad teaches us that to show you that this religion must be the religion of God, he has given us the three greatest elements in the universe to simplify or to act as a sign of this great religion that he has given to us. He has given to us the sun, the moon, and the stars. He teaches us that the sun actually stands for freedom, the moon stands for justice, and the stars stand for equality. These are the signs that have been given to us as our religion to show you that they must have came from a very wise man, a very intelligent one, who would give you such signs as this to represent the religion that you would serve. But over here, on this side of the board, you have some stripes and you have some stars. But what does the stripes represent? Do they stand for freedom? Do they have the power of the sun to give you freedom? Do they have the power of the moon to give you justice? Do they have the power of the stars to give you equality? Over here, all you have is some stripes. And you can find some stripes most any old place today. You find men wearing stripy shirts today. In fact, you even find men on the chain game wearing black and white stripes. We just have some red and white stripes, but they on the chain game have black and white stripes, which means that they have no significance whatsoever for you and I.
Thank you. one true God to whom all praise is due, the Lord of the world. Allah, your God, and my God, not a strange God, but a God out of whose light we were taken 400 years ago. As our beloved leader and teacher taught us, that we have been deprived of the light of our God, the true God of heaven and earth, for the last 400 years that we have sojourned in the Western Hemisphere. And it was written,